After last year, I never thought Ray and I would be here.
You think you really ready?
Listen, we smashed them all.
Yeah.
But I just had to wrap it up,
it's
man.
It's time for that, man.
I never felt like this with any other person I ever been with.
Do you feel like, you know, he might be making a mistake?
I feel like I need to protect him from the world.
And I'm part of the world?
Oh, yeah. I love you, but you know I'm also that business side.
There will be a prenup.
I finally want to be heard. I don't want to be looked at as Willie's wife or the mama. I was an artist before I was any of those things.
Man, you doing some skin movies or something, right?
So, yeah. Chocolate City, too.
I'm probably not going to see that one. My
I've been dealing with Mr. Willie Taylor, off and on, roughly about 12 years. Shonda ended up pregnant. I ended up pregnant at the same time.
By Willie. This tear's hot.
Some things that you do need to know about when Willie come in Chicago.
You know your man, you're going to figure it out. But what if she's telling the truth?
All we want to know is the truth at this point.
Why are you here?
I was still in love with you.
Yo, Wagwan, it's Safari. I'm a rapper, producer. I left Brooklyn, New York because my music is popping, my fan base is growing, and the women out here are beautiful.
You like Nicki, baby?
She got a good heart.
You don't feel like you need to tell somebody, one of them?
Like, I feel like I'm living a double life.
I heard Nicki was messing around with Rosa.
You gotta demand both. I need to be f***ing with both of y'all.
Yeah.
I was thinking about what you said. We need to have a savings for our son. Because I just did an EP for $27,000, so all that money is his.
Money, Bendis,
I told Max I was going to see Princess, so we good. He has no idea.
B told me she been with Princess planning for the wedding.
Her and Princess ain't started doing nothing yet.
Now she making me want to investigate. I want to catch her red-handed.
It's only a matter of time before this blows up in my face.
Don't make it in the middle of the
storm. I'm going to talk to you later.
You're not going to leave me. No! 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 No!
Swear to God, I don't want this to end like this.
When you're doing it live, I want you to do it bigger. Hello! You know, way up there. Can let me hear you do that.
Hello. I'm Lyrica Anderson. I'm sure you've heard some of the songs I've written. I've worked with all the big bosses. Just know I've penned a few hits.
You killed that record.
Iwan and I are getting married soon, and I want to just be one big happy family.
My mom and her mom, they don't like each other.
Mama beef.
Bro, it's so much mama beef.
Why do they hate each other so much?
Because her mama crazy.
Don't play with me, A1.
Hey, you make it sound like my mom is the devil and your mom's an angel. Let's be real here. Your mom is hard to deal with living under our roof. You need to suck that gut out.
This is 100% real. It's no fake titties. It's no fake butt.
It's your girl, Masika Kalisha. Bitches, I am back.
I was in a relationship with a rapper. His name is Willie. He goes by Fetty Wap. Everything was amazing. And then I got pregnant. He decided to pretty much deny that this is his child.
Do you want to go through the court process?
Do I want to? No. Do I feel like my hand is being forced? Yes. Her father has asked if he could come to the hospital. Do you think he's up to something?
I want to be the one when she gets older, that's my daddy, yes.
You think you're going to bring me down because of what you telling the world? You can tell the world all you want. They ain't going to help you be a better mother.
Where I'm facing up to a year in jail, and it's like time to look in the mirror and get it together.
Sometimes when she drinks, it could go a little right, it could go a little left.
I'm going to have to go and turn myself in tomorrow. I might end up in cuffs.
If something happens to you, what's going to happen to you? People who love you, that's something that you forget. Sorry.
It all stops now. All these bitches who've come after me, I'm checking off one bitch at a time.
What she said?
I will owe you an apology after I rip you apart. Leave my family out your mother mouth.
You're attacking everything around me. You want to tell the whole world who you've been f***ing so our son can go on the internet when he gets older and see that shit. You don't have no concern for nobody.
What'd you do now?
I spilled all the f***ing tea. Bitch, I f***ed your n***, and yes, I f***ing liked it.
You like to sit here and attack people from behind your computer? Say all this to my face now.
The conversation is over.
Don't think that it's over, bitch. Come over here, bitch.
Max, put your dog on a leash.
You a dog.
And a
joke.
She got belly hanging over.
Bitch, you got a
belly. I'm like a peanut bitch.
I want whatever you have. I want the both of y'all.
I, for one, think this is a terrible idea.
It's okay.
And I'm in.
Yes!
This is a bad idea.
Do.
Hallelujah.
All artists in need of hot beats, hit up thelobeats.com. We got them bangers. Producers who need them high quality sounds, get your professional sound kit with over 11,000 sounds at thelobeats.com.